2 years, very well rain, and another 2 years, a drought. 1 year, the same. So it's I cannot say, because we have in seasonal change, and the climate is also changing.
Yeah. Malawi is a country of 13 million people, largely rural, very dependent upon an annual rainfall, and the temperature is likely to go up as a result of climate change. Soil moisture will go down, and that will make achieving food security that much more difficult.
Oh, see why you are going there.